set up the tooth so the surface is as horizontal as possible. Preheat the part to 400 degrees Celsius. Using the Technosphere GN spool, start welding by creating a bead along the edge of the part. Do not attempt to weld a large area at once, but rather weld narrow beads first and then fill in between each one. Repeat this operation on all faces of the tooth.